Is your mouse not adjusting to portrait mode in Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as here is how to fix the issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. If you have a multi-monitor setup with different monitors running in various orientations, your mouse is supposed to adjust to the current orientation of the monitor. However, in some cases, the mouse does not adjust to the portrait mode. In this video, we are going to discuss this issue and see how it can be resolved. Let's get started. Method 1. Restart in portrait mode. The first thing you can do is restart the computer in portrait mode. Since the issue can be caused by a glitch, if you reboot it, your computer will remember the configured orientation and allow your mouse to adjust to it. Method 2. Use your graphics manufacturer's control panel to change the orientation. For NVIDIA, right-click on your desktop and select Show More Options, then NVIDIA Control Panel. Now, from the display option, select Rotate Display. You need to select the option Portrait. For Intel, launch the Intel Graphics Command Center app by searching it out of the Start menu. Navigate to Display, then select Open System Settings. Now go to Display Orientation and expand the menu. Then you can select Landscape Flipped or Portrait Flipped. Confirm your action if prompted. For AMD, if you are using an AMD GPU, you need to use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus Alt plus Left to enable the portrait mode and rotate the display 90 degrees counterclockwise. If you rotate your screen using the mentioned method, your mouse will automatically adjust to the orientation. If the keys are not working, you can follow this guide. Method 3. Update your drivers. The next thing you can do is update the GPU drivers following this guide, and then update your mouse drivers following this guide. Method 4. Check if there is an issue with your mouse. If your mouse doesn't adapt to the display orientation, you can test with another mouse. If the mouse works correctly, test the old one in a similar setup. If the issue persists, it's likely a hardware issue. Method 5. Reinstall the mouse driver. Unplug your mouse. Open the device manager by searching it out of the Start menu. Now, go to Mice and other pointing devices. Look for the driver, right-click on it, and select Uninstall Device. You can then plug the mouse back and your computer will install the driver automatically. Check if the issue is resolved. Method 6. Check in Clean Boot. The next thing you can do is perform a clean boot and check for the issue following this guide. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.